Tonight, new details on a pedestrian killed by a train. According to Tucson police, the victim is a male. Details are limited at this time, but we can tell you the crash involved a Union Pacific freight train on the tracks near 4th and Main yesterday. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene. No one on that train was injured. The cause of this crash is still under investigation. We will bring you the latest information as it becomes available.